Hi, I'm Ed Furt of Sail22. I'm here with Harkin to go over the new Harkin J24 fly vang. So here we have the fly titanium blocks. You can see they have hollow rivets. So we have a stitching here just to keep them together. So the line is just, you know, runs into its groove and can't slip out. Mostly important in here. And then the rivet here is an aluminum rivet that kind of holds everything together. So between the three rivets, it's nice and clean, less moving, less parts. These have a titanium outer race, stainless inner race, stainless ball bearings. And so it's a much cleaner, simpler, more efficient block. It's 5 to 10% more efficient than a 57 millimeter, which is what was being used here on an upgraded one. So it's much smaller, still high load, as high load as the 57 carbo. And then here, this is the kind of the last part of the chain. And so just using a T2 40 millimeter keeps costs down, keeps it light because it's a lighter block. And then you have a ratcheting block. This is adjustable, so you can easily adjust this by loosening screws. So you can adjust your angle for cleating and releasing. And then we've just done a simple strop here to get your distance correct. That way, whatever we do, you can adjust this to make sure the system works well for you. And then at the top, we just have a Harkin 2132 shackle, which is soft, going to our spliced loop here and keeps everything simple. We've tapered the line just so you don't have a lot of bulk here. We could probably downsize this shackle if we wanted to. And then we have a Polytec 8mm, so it's big in your hands, but still strong and does the job. At the Worlds, what's gonna be nice about this is these are a lot higher load. So, you know, you're going to a World Championship, you don't wanna have a breakdown. The vang is definitely something that's very important. So, spending a little extra money on the fly blocks is great. And, you know, it's gonna be less windage, they're gonna last a long time. And so you're not gonna really have to replace them anytime soon. If you want one of these on your boat, you can jump on sail22.com and just do a quick search in our store for J24 vang, or you can email us at info@sail22.com. We will be at the J24 Worlds in Miami, so you can save shipping by just pre-ordering it, and we can bring it to you there. If you need strops made or anything made to specific your boat, we can do that on site. Or if you're not gonna be there, we can just ship it to you anywhere in the world.